Sorry, man, my throat's just like a little too dry. Maybe I'm just gonna take a sip out of my canteen real quick. Oh, this? Is this mine? I think it is. Where did I get this thing? I totally forgot. Oh, I think it was a small little place that you mainlanders call Hawaii, or as I call it, home. Is this Finding Nemo or my GoPro footage? Yeah, I went snorkeling. It's like coconut water, but without the coconut. Yeah, it's just water. Did you catch that?
No, I got it from Postmates.
Postmates, wow, mainland shit. Have you had these? Have you tried these before?
I have Postmates in Hawaii.
They also have real men. It's still a little sore.
It's literally peeling.
You wanna buy it? You gotta try these.
Island vibes. Yeah, they're gonna love this.
Yeah, I swam through this. Which way is the bathroom around
you,
here?
You live here.
I don't live anywhere. You want some? Should I take my shirt off? This is all I could afford, I mean, eat when I was out there. Could you pass me the remote? I got it.
It's not permanent.
What are you trying to watch? Moana?
Shut up!
What island is this from? Ralph's? I don't remember that city.
Feels so good to be back.
Oahu. I think I know that guy. I actually haven't drank real water in so long. I was just drinking salt water for like the past 7 days. Wait, we swam together for sure. Do you care if I like put the oven on to add some humidity? Just so I can be like more natural?
Go for it.
They literally only make these in Hawaii. Have you tried these?
AlBaCoRe?
Yeah.
Yeah, I could tell. From the ocean?
Probably, yeah.
Just have a bite, dude. They literally only make them on the island. Okay, it says right here, Torrance, California. Torrance.
Did you shower today?
No. The only shower I need is the ocean.
People in Hawaii shower.
I guess, but they didn't tell me about that.
They don't talk to tourists.
Yeah, I don't talk to tourists either.
Are these really made in Torrance? So if these are made in Torrance, and I was born 2 hours away from Torrance, does that mean I was born in Hawaii? These fucking mainlanders trying to tell me I'm not. Fucking Oahu, bitch. Have you seen this?
Just shut up.
It's called Lilo and Stitch. Just say aloha, cousin. I actually went to the island they filmed this at.
It's an animation.
Yeah, Hawaii really is an animation. I can't believe it's real. Sweetfin? I guess we'll just put anything in our bodies these days. It's just disgusting you to eat that.
Aloha, cousin.
Yeah, aloha actually means family.
Ohana.
No, I didn't go to that island. These shells I actually found myself when I was snorkeling. Well, afterwards at the lost and found of the ABC store, but I was snorkeling. Have you ever been to an ABC store? It's like a 7-Eleven, but more vibey.
But that's like real fish?
Yeah, it's real fish. Aren't you gonna be late for work?
Yeah, I just stopped working and started living, okay. You know?
It's like 3 o'clock.
Pacific or like island?
What do you think?
Island? Oh no, I don't work there. The shirt, it's just, nah, I don't work there.
You know rent's due tomorrow.
Rent for me is like, it's kind of just not in my vocabulary anymore. My only job is to spread island positivity and joy. And kush, I got weed. You actually threw away my watch because like time for me is just like a construct. It's like, it's there, but it's not, you know? I think it's like May.
Yeah.
No, but for real, I have weed, hit me up. Maui Waui, that's actually a real thing.
You're gonna be late.
I'm on island time.
All right.
Is it really 3?
Hmm?
Oh shit, I gotta surf.
Okay.
Real quick.
Yep.
I'll be back tonight.
All right. Yeah, okay, there he is.
Yo, your mom's trying to get a hold of you.
Oh, yeah, I threw my phone away years ago.
Your phone's right there.
Oh. Well, it's just on airplane mode. I'll hit her back.
Your grandma's dead.
My grandma passed away?
Yes.
At least she's in a better place now.
Heaven?
No. Oahu.
Yeah, he's completely lost his mind. You didn't even go to Hawaii. You got a Groupon to SeaWorld.
Yeah, I did see the world.
Oh, who lives in a
He needs to go to rehab.
AlBaCoRe?
Tuna.
Yeah, I had some out there. Well, AlBaCoRe is tuna, so.
Oh, yeah. Wait, is it really?
Yeah. What?
It's flaking off.
I literally can't even hear you.